Greetings, Inquisitors! Once again, we are empowering the universe of Star Wars.
Ah, yes! I can sense the new power within you. Good. And I would suggest...
Agasar Jais embarks prize war pyren swase ikbus karadida.
For once I agree with a monster. Break into Thanaton's meditation chamber and blast him with all those dead Sith you've piled up.
The ghosts don't do anything. It's just raw power.
However it works, so long as Thanaton's dead when you're done. But if you face him with his defenses up like last time, you're toast. Don't forget it.
If there's any way I can aid you, my lord, let me know.
My lightsaber is ready, should you have need.
Up now, we sons.
Vengeance for my two dead apprentices! Oh, and more importantly, vengeance for trying to kill me! Let me quickly check on the thing. All right, everything seems fine. What the? Talos? No.
I'll await your call.
Quite honestly, that's a fitting end for Thanaton. Look out! Why is it all these people standing in my way? Front Thanaton. Should I do the heroics? No! I am here to do a mission. I have apprentices to avenge. Thanaton, you're about to be eaten. Folks, give me a second, I'm just asking. Thank you.
Do you require medical attention?
I require my junk gone. Speaking of... Box of 10 augment components. A large container.
Be well. Please use all products only as intended. Let's have a little look here, shall we? Alright, let's see what we have here. Oh, it's blocked off by a door. That does make me wonder though. If I go to the opposite direction. Oh, that's door two. Wait a minute. One door. What happens? Penny, Penny, Wenny! How are you,
After
boy?
Lord Cineratus's death, I knew you'd be here eventually. Your persistence is reckless, foolish, insulting. You mock the Sith Order by pretending you are worthy of facing me.
The sooner we get this done, the better.
Talk makes you impatient. You are young and proud. No doubt all you see is a withered old man waiting to be crushed and succeeded. Roland?
Yes, Master.
The apprentice of a disobedient Sith must die. Let us do our solemn duty. This time, I will be sure to dispose of your corpse personally.
I've learned a few tricks since we last met.
Thank you.
Damn, he disappeared before I could do it. Oh well.
Must stop this nonsense now.
Don't let him talk to you like that. He's a treacherous snake. Cut out his fangs.
Yes!
Careful now. Don't lose control.
I warned you my ritual was dangerous. I warned you it was not for the weak, but you drank the poison.
Yeah, it's back off.
What have you done, you fool? You can't handle that kind of power.
Yes, I can. Look at me. That was Thanaton.
What just happened? Where's Thanaton?
You're dying, little snake. Don't struggle. It'll only prolong the agony.
One thing I forgot to mention about the Force binding. You should never, ever bind more than one ghost at a time. Or else, well, you'll see.
Just a second, folks. I need to go to the room. Let's see here.
Whoever you are, be quiet. I need to think.
She wants to think. She should have thought before she grasped for power beyond her abilities.
We had no choice but to serve you before, but now we can finally have some fun.
Oh, no. Hold on a minute. Wait.
Sith. Back in the land of the living. Easy now.
Oh God, Kim, move your face, please.
You overextended yourself. The ghost's power was too much for your body to adapt to so quickly. And that's not to mention the little chats you've been having in your sleep. Let me guess, the ghosts?
That's not yours to know.
Deny it outright next time. Evasion is as good as confirmation.
Whatever the cause, you look dire. And Thanaton will take advantage unless we find a cure quickly.
Give me some time to do some research. Ashara, I'll need your help. Holocrons are impossible these days.
Okay, I've got to change my outfit. Excellent. Use your ship's personal intercom. Yeah, okay, before I do that though, I need an outfit that doesn't have a cape, because that cape keeps getting in the damn way. Something suitable. But that looks relatively good. Okay, I like that.
Valkorion's outfit. As tempting as that is, no. You know, it might actually be kind of funny to take her outfit and use it against the Jedi. Similar to what Palpatine did by using the lightsaber. Alright, so I'll make it over to a ship.
No sense. Darth Vilas produced over 3,000 volumes, writings, and holocrons. Makes a one-line notation: I'm hearing voices, must find cure. Then nothing. In 3,000 volumes, not a single other mention of the subject.
What? Why did? I mean, how can there not be a single? Another line. I mean, it must be something.
Do you think Thanaton could have tampered with your resources?
These are common diaries, not Sith secrets. There's no reason anyone would... No. No, you're right. Why didn't I see this before? Volume 2397, line 232. Killed my fourth apprentice today. Caught him spying. Seem like... Volume 2455. Killed my fourth apprentice today. Caught him spying. The entire volume is a duplicate.
At least we know what we're looking for.
Thanaton must have grasped what was going on when he confronted you and ordered the volumes switched. Let's hope he didn't destroy them. He keeps a private, heavily guarded library under Drummond Castle. I'm not supposed to know about it, but for various reasons I do. I'm guessing Darth Vilas's missing volume and another by Darth Aratus are there. Both could be imperative to your survival.
Why are you suddenly so interested in my survival? To say that's suspicious is putting it mildly. Okay, I should have taken one of the heroics. I would have been able to beam straight back to the planet, but, well, whoops.
Please, I have kids to feed.
Here's hoping I won't regret not taking the heroic this time around.
Stop right there. Sorry, my lord, but you're not allowed in here.
Darth Thanaton asked me to fetch some light reading for him.
Thanaton wants you dead. Everyone knows it. You can't pull anything over on us.
I just exploded and nearly killed your master. Do you want me to take that chance?
Yes, my lord, right. Just don't mess anything up, and don't tell Thanaton we let you in. He'll have our heads.
Okay, I did not see that going so easily. I thought this would have turned out to be a big fight. So, that means that there is actually a way to get this fixed. I just have to get there. Hey, level up! It's a pity I can't just start destroying everything. Oh no, wait a minute. If I destroyed everything, that would mean the lore history would be gone as well. Hold on a minute. Why does Thanaton have one human? Are you human? And one robot guard? I mean, you'd think robots would be better set to guard the place. You don't have to pay them, you don't have to feed them, you don't have to give them time off. Okay, that's where the holocron is. See, this is why I shouldn't destroy the place. I need that! Aha! That looks a lot bigger than the last one. Take them all!
The ritual I performed was too much power too quickly. I am disintegrating rapidly. I have begun to drain parts of my power into holocrons, though it is only a temporary solution. My research points to a cure, almost too amazing to fathom, but I must try, and I must succeed. It will require going into the heart of Belsavis. Still, no time for hesitation. A go now, or not at all.
Belsavis? Oh, damn. Okay. Belsavis, I knew that was... that place. Well, let's jump over to my ship and we will call it there after a brief babble to my associates.
I found some things that look relevant.
Excellent. It will take some time for Ashara and I to study these. In the meantime, you may want to check in on Harkon. Make certain he knows you're alive, and that he shouldn't take any liberties with the trials.
I know better than to trust my apprentice with you.
Don't worry. Your little Jedi girl is smart. She keeps me at better than arm's length.
Good for her! Don't want you filthy Zash anywhere near her, whether you're sharing a body with my Deshad or not. Okay, Inquisitors, this is where we will end it for now. As I often state, remember, it is your duty, nay, your divine mandate, to spread the Ulster Inquisition as far and wide as you possibly can, and let no one stop you! And remember, nothing matters more than your mental and physical health. Good day, Inquisitors.